reminded this morning again of your goodness to us.